right, so Dave, what on earth are we doing here today?
We're jumping out of an airplane.
Awesome.
This is my, one of my final non-scale victories. As most of you know from on my Facebook page, that a year and a half ago I was 448 pounds. Today I'm sitting at about 195. So this is a reward for that accomplishment and the maintenance side of the weight loss. So really excited, looking forward to this. I've been a pilot myself for about 37 years. So this will be the first time actually leaving the airplane while it's in flight. This is really exciting. I'm terrified as heck, but by God, this is going to be fun.
Man, that is exciting. A pilot yourself. And I like the t-shirt. You're very much dressed for the occasion.
Yep.
So
I bought the shirt specifically for this.
Well, this is a huge accomplishment. Anything you want to say to friends and family that'll watch this video later?
Yeah, I'm not crazy that I'm doing this of my own free will.
We promise we're not holding him here.
No. Nope.
Well, it is a beautiful day. Pretty soon we're going to get into a big old plane. It's a Twin Otter, holds about 23 jumpers, and we're going to climb up to 13,000 feet and huck you out the side of it.
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
I'm excited. The last few times I've been up in my 182, I sit there and I look out the window and go, boy, I could just step out. So I think I've mentally got myself psyched up for this.
Well, I'm so glad to hear that. All right, any last words before we do this?
Nope. God bless.
All right. Have fun out there. We'll see you in the sky.
Thanks.
All right.
Only 6 o'clock in the morning and my heartbeat is out of control. 10 minutes until boarding feels like I'm about to explode. Time for the ride up, tension started to swirl. I can't believe I'm gonna free fall from the top of the world. Senses peaked with a crazy anticipation. Feeling like this, tell me how the hell can I be patient? Jumpsuit rig, Google helmet all in place. Double checking just in case. I'm elated, baby, freedom one green light away. And I just can't wait.
Every time you want.
Probably say next to having my kids. Because they're going to see this and they're going to go, hey, holy crap. What a rush.
So you put a lot of hard work in leading up to today.
Oh my God, yeah. Woo.
You need a hand?
Nope.
So what's going through your head right now?
Oh my God. Exiting the airplane, that was the most terrifying thing I've ever done. And, you know, I assume we tumbled. I mean, it sure felt like it. And, you know, after we got back upright, I was not frozen, but I was pretty scared because, you know, I got, you know, where I could put my arms, like, oh, hell no. I'm keeping my arms in, man. But then when I did, it's amazing the amount of force of the wind, you know, just how hard it was to do that. But, oh, my God. What a rush. Oh, my God.
Well, you've been flying a plane for a while, so now you finally jumped out of one.
I got to fly a chute, too.
Yeah. Very cool.
I don't know if I can put that in my logbook. Yeah.
So you definitely do it again.
I'm pretty sure we'll be doing this again.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Welcome to Des Moines Skydivers.
Every time you wanna feel freedom in your life.